I borrow $300?
$300? What in the world for?
Our band can't find a stylistic direction to go in. We need to go down to the mall to buy hundreds of CDs to listen to so we can define our sound.
Sorry, Kyle, we gave you your allowance already.
Can't you see this is my dream? Music is my life!
It wasn't your life yesterday.
Look, Pops, I've got the music inside me. It's in my soul. And I know my place is up on that stage. I'm gonna make it to the top, and I just want your blessing, Pops.
The answer is no, Kyle.
Oh, come on, Dad, don't be such a Jew!
Kyle, don't belittle your own people!
Hey, dude, it didn't work. My stupid Jew dad won't let me money for CDs.
No, dude, it's cool. Kenny says you can download music for free on the internet.
Really?
See, everyone on the internet copies music from their CDs, and then we can download them for free and play them on the computer.
All right, cool. Let's download some Metallica and some Stevie Wonder.
Kenny's right, we should download some Judas Priest, too.
Judas Priest. Wow, downloading music for free is awesome! What the hell is that? I don't know. Let me check the...
Freeze, FBI! Down on the ground! Down on the ground! Hands! Let me see those hands!
Tango team is at Point Bravo. Suspects in custody!
Move! Out of the car!
Kyle, what did you do?
I don't know! Sir?
Shut up!
You downloaded a lot of songs. Says here you even downloaded Judas Priest? That's hard time you boys are looking at. You got anything to say for yourselves?
We didn't think it was that big a deal.
Not a big deal? You think downloading music for free is not a big deal? Put your coats on. I'm gonna show you something. And I don't think you're gonna like it. Here's Britney Spears' private jet. Notice anything? Britney used to have a Gulfstream 4. Now she's had to sell it and get a Gulfstream 3 because people like you chose to download her music for free. The Gulfstream 3 doesn't even have a remote control for its surround sound DVD system. Still think downloading music for free is no big deal?
We didn't realize what we were doing it.
That is the folly of man. Now look in this window. Here you see the loving family of Master P. Next week is his son's birthday, and all he's ever wanted is an island in French Polynesia.
So he's gonna get it, right?
I see an island without an owner. If things keep going the way they are, the child will not get his tropical paradise.
We're sorry. We'll never download music for free again.
Man must learn to think of these horrible outcomes before he acts selfishly, or else, I fear... recording artists will be forever doomed to a life of only semi-luxury.